You're going to learn how to ask someone how they're doing and how to say how you're doing. So the questions would be, comment ça va? Comment ça va? So that question would be the same if it's formal, informal, if you talk to many people or to just one person, just or about somebody else, you would say, comment ça va? Comment ça va? And the answer would be, ça va. Ça va. So for the happy face, it would be, ça va bien. For the so-so face, it would be, ça va comme si, comme ça. Comme si, comme ça. So-so. Hein? And for the sad face, it would be, ça va mal. Ça va mal. Very good. Some people even know the answer before I give it to them. Hein? It sounds like you've studied some little French before. Alors, let's continue. So now I'm testing you. You're going to find it for me. So what would be the questions again when you want to know how somebody is doing? Comment ça va? Fantastic. Yes. What would be the answer to comment ça va? The answer, yeah, that's somebody put bien. Yes, that's very good. But now we're only up to that first bubble here before you say ça va. Fantastic. Several people found ça va. So now for the happy face, somebody has already found the answer. Can somebody else find the correct answer? Bien. Mais. 3, 4, 5, 4 correct answers. Bien, ça va bien. Now for the so-so face, what would be the answer? What would be the answer for the so-so face? It would be, yes, exactly. C'est que ça va comme si, comme ça. Comme si, comme ça. Yes, it's better to say both. Comme ci, comme ça. Fantastic. And then for the sad face, what would be the answer for the sad face? Mal, mal. Ça va mal. Hein? I hope that for you, ça va bien. I hope for all of you.